Alright, cool. I'm just getting the stream up right now. Let's see what we got here. My channel. Live. There it is. Let me post this. Copy link. Oh, where's Mashup at? Up. I'll create a room for us. Let's say clear room one. Invite. All right, the room name is going to be Kilo One, K-I-L-O, the number one, no spaces. It's just best ball, so we just got to pick each other up, that's all.
Sorry.
Kilo One, K-I-L-O, and the number one.
Kilo, okay.
There we go. All right, I got a 12th stamp. Not enough elevation to really worry about it. Soft greens, normal fairways, breezy. Let's fucking do it, bud.
Greens, different color or city color?
It's set up as stroke play, so it won't matter.
I'm still new, so.
Yeah, it's cool, man. You got any questions, let me know.
I will.
What do you what's your stimp that you normally putt on?
I putt 11 or 12.
Okay.
Just to give us a lot of events end up being around there.
Okay.
But 50-50 is killing me.
You play this course yet, Tim? Tim, have you played this course yet? Can't hear you, buddy. Make sure it's not me. Voice video. Oh, I'm good. Yeah, I don't have any audio for you. It's on you? Okay.
I mean,
There you are. I think. Yeah, there you are.
Alright, weird. My, I muted my headset at the time.
Okay.
It wouldn't unmute itself. To answer your question, I have not played this one yet.
Okay. Alright, buddy. Let's do it, man. Let's have some fun.
This is in Hawaii, I assume. Big Island, I think.
Freaking good. Just opened a new session, just reset GS Pro Connect. Come on, you fucking dick. Really? God, man. It's been happening with Unicorn lately. I don't know what the problem is.
It was like an update or something and messed it up.
Update just came in today.
Of course.
I'm gonna get out, I'll be right back. Hang tight.
Should I stay in or
stay? Yeah, stay there, yep. Yep,
I'll be right back.
It's weird. It usually happens when I go from one game to the other. I don't know why. Okay, let's start a session. Go to the range real quick, hit a ball, make sure it works.
Maybe you're going to have to send something to Max or get out of here. Something to my dog.
I read it. We should be good. Should be coming back in here any second. Okay. Is it showing you up, Tim?
It's showing you up.
What about
you? Yep. Nope. It's showing me now.
All right. Yep. Go ahead, buddy.
All right. So I'm gonna get three.
Anyway, get out.
Yeah, I got one of those too.
Alright. Hey there. You said if I was coming around and you're like, yeah. No. Go inside. Get inside. Get in. I just evolved too. Okay. It's raining. Get in. Inside. Alright, here we go.
Yep. Don't worry about that. Oh, right. Go ahead and hit it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yep. Alright, we're off and running. Let's do this. Get out of this game.
Okay.
Go ahead, in round. I'll start a new room. Fucking shit. Get the fuck out of here.
Posting the channel for everyone now. If it's messed up.
Man, they'll figure it out.
All right.
I mean, I'm still recording, so it's all good.
Okay,
all right, Kilo 2.
All right. Been here, right?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Yeah, it's solid internet. Okay. I'm gonna close GX, bro. I don't know.
Yeah, we just can't get this shit.
Yeah. The little button that actually has actually join the room. This is gone.
Okay.
No, I don't understand that. That's all right. Button's there. And then.
Okay. All right. Keep our fingers crossed here, huh?
What the hell?
Yeah.
All right. Let's try this again. Where you live, Tim?
I'm South by DC.
Oh, okay.
How about you?
I'm in Ohio.
Ah, cool.
Yeah.
Family. Outside of Cincinnati.
Okay. I'm more northeast, not far from Cleveland.
Okay. I'm originally from Miami.
Okay.
I was wearing my sweater. But it's too hot in the garage, even though it's, you know, it's not a problem. I've been here a few years. I'm out here, probably not leaving. Please, anytime soon. You
high fish, man? Yep. Yeah, Ohio State, Browns, Indians. Okay, I think we're good. I see you in the... Alright, so what I need... Let's see what happens here. I need you to go to shot options.
Okay.
And resync. That do anything?
My ball, nothing changed.
Let me see if it works for me. Okay. Try this. Go ahead and hit your second shot.
Okay.
Hit that.
Oh.
Alright, that's not too bad.
Almost.
Okay. Alright. Now, all we need is for my launch monitor to read this bad boy. We're off and running. One of the three, we knew it would read that one. It's
always there. So remember,
always, bro. Always. Alright, I think we're good. We're not good. We're 10 and a half down, two left. Thank you.
Oh man, that's not fresh.
Get out, boy. Oof. Yeah, you made that one even tougher now.
Yeah.
I'd hit this maybe 50.
Okay.
So you know how the up and down works in putting as far as 1 inch equals 1 foot?
Yeah.
Okay. 54, 5 is 59. I usually play 11, so I take 10% off, so it's going to be 53. So I normally play 11s. So 10% difference from 12 to 11 and 13 to 12 and so on and so forth.
Interesting.
But if you're used to playing 12s, then you know you're used to putting on them. Yeah, that's okay. We got a team par. We're good. It's best ball. No worries.
Who's that?
All right. I think 170 is a good number here. 165, 170 because of that wind.
That's awkward, man.
Gotta go just a little bit. Get up.
Oh, get come on.
Yep. At least 165. I think 170 is okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Here we go. Ah. Sorry.
First time I stopped there.
Yeah. It's okay.
So how does it work? Is it individual net best ball?
Yeah, it's so it's whatever our team best score is, I think, unless they're adding them together, I'm not sure, but I thought it was just team best ball. So like let me see what the four ball. Yeah, I think it's just I don't think they add any scores together. I think it's just the best one out of the two of us. So we should be net even right now. Although I don't know how the strokes work for handicap.
Okay. So let's do our individual strokes. So my handicap for this is 12, this is 9-5. So it looks like individual net best ball. So okay. At some point, in fact, I think it's whole.
Oh, get up there. I'll be all right. Chipping
a
plant.
Terrible swing.
Knew it right away too, didn't you?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Alright, let me come down for a pod. If he's circles.
Love it. Going for a birdie. Come on! Ooh. Great shot.
Okay.
There you go. Oh, boy.
28.
Yeah. Oh. I gave it a run. All right. You said that's a better birdie for you?
It should be, yeah. I guess circumdeck three, so I got a circumdeck 12.
Let's go. Let's fucking go. I love it. All right. Let's see here. What are we doing here? I think about 140 here with the win. 140, 142.
Yeah, going for 140.
Yep, I like it.
I mean, good shot, still plus or minus at least 5 yards. But, 8 inch, she's solid. Draw it.
Or bite you. Soft green should be alright.
Yeah, yeah, save it soft green for sure.
Good shot. This has got that false front to it. I gotta get all the way up on this one. Oh, baby. Need a big bounce. Fuck. You fucker. I knew it.
Oh.
Birdie again. That birdie for you again? Fuck yeah.
Yeah, so that's the number nine. I'm doing that right. So like the index, I have 12 handicaps, so 1 to 12, I guess, sure.
I don't know if they combine our handicaps. I don't know how they do it, man. It's like, fuck it, I'll let those guys figure it out. Just try to score the best I can.
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh yeah, she's working. Good ball.
Alright.
Oh, 60 up 6. You got wind. I kind of like 160 here.
Alright. It's like on number for my 7, so.
Perfect.
Let's do it.
Get up. Get up. Get back in.
No!
I think you're okay. Kind of took a bad bounce there. Is it played as it lies by any chance?
No.
Okay.
Ladder on re hit, and ladder off like deep bushes.
You're probably not like in the bushes, but you're gonna have not a great lie. It's up to you, yeah. Man. Whatever you feel more comfortable with, you're probably gonna either have I don't know, 30-yard uphill flop shot, or go back to 160 again. Whatever you feel better with. The lie doesn't look horrible, but you never know how they come out of here.
I absolutely don't know. And I'm swearing, I'm 24 degrees up, so I'll help me a little bit. But I don't know if I'm going to hit anything. If it comes out clean, I'll take this, but I don't know what to get to yet.
I think I should read it.
I would probably chance it where you're at. I mean, I'm in pretty good shape. I should be able to get, you know, at least a birdie here. Knock on wood.
All right, I'll stop here.
Three, two on the right. Get out a little bit. It's a little far, I think. Soft green should be okay. And a roll back. There we go. Come on. You dick.
Okay, I'm like 40-ish yards back.
Let's see, you're 35, 33, up 8. 41, deep rough. Let's call it 48, and you're 24 up. I think you're okay with like a 55 shot here.
Okay.
Yeah, 68 minus 11. 57. On 12s, if it was on 11s, I'd probably put it at 51. Good. Go in.
Get in.
That's a great putt, bro. Really, really good. Real nice. Oh, 40. That sucks. 41 down. 14 is 27. So on 11s, it would be like a 24. I think it's fucking snappy. 24.
Another birdie for us.
Nice. Unless I lose one there, I don't know. It's 7. I don't, you know, we should be okay. All right, so let's see. This one's got a little speed slot to it. End of the wind, though. I'm not sure if I can get to it. If I can get the speed slot, probably get on the green.
You say speed slot, like the slope?
Yeah, it really slopes down. Okay. It'll be just right of that bunker, carrying about 255, 260 into the wind. It's going to be a little bit of a push. We'll see. Nope. That's not enough, I don't think, and it's two left.
Oh, no, get over there.
Bounce out of it. Okay.
Okay.
All right, we're okay there. Oh.
Oh, man, this is good.
This, I probably play the number here, 144.
Okay.
Wait, hold on, 144 down 21. Hold on, check that. What's 124, 123. I like 134.
All right.
That's a good number. Definitely hit the right number. That would have been really good.
I'll take that.
For sure. 13 down is going to hurt a little bit. Falling off to the right, so I'm going to stay left. Snap like hell, dude. 29 footer. I'd probably put this thing close. I would put it, I wouldn't be afraid to put it at that second grid line to the right. I think it's gonna snap that much.
Oh yeah, that's all right. Pretty much.
All right,
great. Edge of the guinea circle.
Okay, I can't see that. I'm colorblind, it blends in. If it's falling somewhere around the end of that second grid line, then I think you're good.
But yeah, that's how it works. What is going to be 29? Like, depends on the day, where the perfect placement is to bring putts on us.
Worst
of the four. I think this thing is
pretty straight.
Didn't come back calling downhill as much as I thought it would.
Yeah, it was a good thing too.
Forever. Come on, ball.
Definitely.
All right, yeah. That's good.
Good. Oh, good number.
Okay. Okay. All right. This will be fun. Let's see, 24.
That's it.
Hey. Good out.
Thanks. Testers right here. Alright, 7 feet, 6 feet. A new swing, bullshit. Get up, get up a little bit. Got it. Come on. Big bounce. Come on. What a crap bounce, bro. Really bad bounce there.
Weak 7 minutes. Yeah. So the option is further. How far are you to get that in?
What are you hitting, like a 58 or a 60?
From here, I can do a 60.
So it's going to throw it up pretty high. So, man, I would move it maybe like... I would probably aim it... Because we don't want to be wrong here, right? I would put it about a fourth of the way into the sand trap in the background, as far as an aim point.
Okay, yeah, that's kind of right there. Yeah, that's good. Cool. Yeah, there's a little bit of control over there. Shouldn't roll too much. bite.
That's okay. It's better than being missing it left and being in the shit again, right? At least you got a putt out. Yeah. That looks way more down than just one, but okay. It's gonna be such a bad lie. Never gonna get there from there. Par five. That's okay.
Yeah, it ends up
everything down there is a slope lie. I mean, really a great play here is the end of the fairway. Come on. Oh, it should be really good. Alright. Just try to hit it far enough to get into that next fairway. And then chip up. You got a certain number you really like? Right about where that 187 number is, if you got something that you can hit, I don't know, 170, 180, 190, that'd be a pretty good number.
Favor
the left side of the fairway, if you can, and take that greenside bunker out of play.
Okay.
I hope for the best. Just the right of the fairway.
Get up a little bit. Big bounce.
Dirty dick.
Yeah.
Thank you.
it's like 125-ish.
Let's see. You got 90, 100. Let's see, 107. I kind of like 110, 112 here.
Okay.
Maybe I'll give you a line here. Shit. Nope.
Good line.
Just because it's down so much, I think it's going to be past the grid line. I want to say it's going to be about maybe a cup past the right grid line. Oh man, that's a good play. You just pulled it.
Yeah.
Just pulled it a little bit. Okay, 31. Horrible swing. What the fuck? Hit the cart path. Oh my god, what a shitty ass swing that was. God damn it.
Thank you.
Good ball there.
That's what I wanted.
Don't
you
think
it's much
good?
Oh,
shit,
what?
Yeah.
Did they
enter?
What on earth?
There's no way that. Nope, that's not. That's a mystery. I can't answer to anything like that. I don't have a clue.
Making 136, 137 here.
Let's try it. I'm playing out of 140-ish. Plus a minus 5 yards.
Oh, I hit that like shit. Go. Get over the trap. Just hit a little piece of green. Alright. Thank you. like this. I like this a lot. Yeah, get in a circle. Come on, ball. Yes, sir.
I'll take that.
Great birdie. Tell me that's a net eagle.
It's not.
All right. That's okay. We'll take birdie. Great ball, ball. I don't know. That's awesome. You gotta hit it, man. Hit it, it's in.
That's
good birdie, bro.
Yeah, I'll take that. Good. What's the thing? You can do the looking question on this?
Yep. I'll like it. So 80,
82. Yeah, 60 degrees. Out of 80, so.
Okay.
What to do?
That's a good number.
I can come down in about 1 yard. Okay. Oh, oh
nice.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Almost. Turn in. Great putt. Great putt. Great putt, Tammy. Love it, bro. Very nice.
Thank you.
25 on WH?
Shank, man. Shanks for the memories. I don't think I can because we're playing best ball, but I can see on your screen if you show me. Can you share your screen? You know how to do that? Go down to the bottom of Discord. You see, I think it looks like a TV screen.
Yeah.
Hit share your screen and then choose your GS Pro screen. Okay. All right. So you are about. So it looks like about three cups out.
gonna be a little much.
No, I'm good with that, bro. I like it. 18, yeah. 18 feet, yeah. Need a little bit more pace.
Yeah.
I got a very similar putt here. 15 feet. So we're gonna call it 15 and a half.
In.
Deep rough here. I'd probably play this 74 up 6 is 80. 90, 95, 96. Yeah. 95. Okay. Let's go. We're on a roll now. Fucker.
God damn it.
Sit, Paul. Try to save more here. Turtle.
It's probably a net bogey on that hole.
Good putt.
Get rid of that.
OB shot.
Yeah, exactly.
Par 5. Let's try to get one here.
Oh, no, let's do that. Let's make
stupid good.
She asked me. She asked me if she likes it. I didn't like it. I said, I don't know. I said, I did because I ate one of them.
Yeah. It meets approval.
I love peanut butter.
Shot.
Yes.
Really good pot.
That's a nut break.
The nut break.
Great. Really good.
That's that Turkish dry.
All right.
Give you a good lie. Set ball. No. It's only 7% from the fairway, just like rough.
Okay.
Green side is 20, so 137. Okay. I'd play the number here, 137, 140.
Okay.
The wind's going to help take away from the sand. Soft greens. I think 140 is a good number. I love it. Get in the circle. All right. Move back a little bit. Come on, ball. Keep coming. You ain't trying. All right. 14 feet down to 5. It's a 9-footer. Maybe like right center here, like in between a flag stick and the edge of the cup.
Okay.
Yeah, I think just a tiny bit. 9-footer. Almost.
Got it. Yep. Good putt. Nice birdie.
Stay out, ball.
Yeah. Yeah.
Whoa. It's in the abyss. Yeah, nice. I don't know what the fuck is doing here.
Still going.
Still going. Fortunately, getting further away.
That'll work. Okay.
Right.
Keep going, ball. Sorry, buddy. I just can't get used to this.
Fucking swing. Oh, yeah. I mean, this is a happy spot. It's been fun.
Shanking bullshit.
shows how much you can.
Oh my gosh.
I've never run. That's the fourth time today.
14 left. Awesome. No idea where this one's going to go. There's a chance.
Isn't it?
Come on.
Oh, dang. That's good breath.
Unfortunately, it's okay. Oh my god, bro. I mean, this is just so fucking bad, dude. 70 yards off. Oh, it makes you just want to fucking go back to the old swing.
You'll be thankful you didn't at some point.
That's what I keep telling myself.
God. This is just a bloodline disease this time.
Oh, I'm part of tea.
Hang on. What the fuck? Just gonna have one more hole if I pop. Didn't do it.
Good ball there. Nice shot.
Surprise, come on.
Keep going, bro. Be a rough one, bro.
Good. Actually, think you weren't too bad.
I don't know why we're not showing up on the website yet. Maybe it will when we're done, but kind of weird. Usually it shows up. Very nice pot. Pot. Yeah, for some reason it's not showing up on the website at all. I don't know why. It should.
Yeah, I mean, the weirdness, maybe it'll take a minute.
Yeah, something doesn't seem right. I don't know. It's alright, we got it on video. We're all good.